Yo, what's up, everybody? Today I'm pl it's how do I say this? I have uploaded a video, so I forgot what to say. I meant to say, yo, what's up, guys? The boy Gito. Now today I'm playing, but I will survive in Lavender. Yo, I will survive. Come say hi to everybody on YouTube before you don't get no money, okay? Just raid high in the party or something. Do something, okay? Because everybody can't just be like, oh, I was surprised not doing nothing. So everybody's gotta see this, okay? Yo, Lavender, join my CEO, then we can sell the stuff, okay? I also got jump once if you have Minecraft. Just do this if you have Minecraft. Do this. If you don't have Minecraft. Okay, okay, okay. And today I'm playing GTA, and today this is gonna be my first gameplay, cause you know, anytime it says Grand Theft Auto video, it really just it's from my Xbox clip, so that's why it's like 2 minutes long and stuff. So I'm just gonna sell what I have. I have 75,000. That's all I have. Okay, everybody, join the ding. Now everybody lagged out of my game. So it's just is this an invite only session? Because they just kicked everybody out of my session, and I don't know if it's an invite only session. Because my friend invited me, then I joined it, then there was like lots of people here, and then they just got kicked. And it says like, you know, just three. Yep, I think this is an invite only session. Okay, everybody join a public session, okay? I'm gonna invite you all to a new session because I can't sell the supplies. You know, the only reason why I didn't upload the video is because I have school, I have like 8 days left, and then I have summer break or whatever. It's because I was sick a couple of days, but I couldn't, you know, make a YouTube video. And then when I have days off, I don't have, like, I have stuff to do. Like, I have to help people. Like, everybody's like, yo, cheat up, help me and stuff. So, yeah. So, this is, like, my first GTA gameplay video. And I'll make, like, a couple of more videos today. Like, a couple of more. Because I haven't made a lot in a long time. And, like, some of you watch me. Because, you know, you like to watch me play. But some of you don't. Like, somebody who's watched the videos, but you don't leave comments. Like, you know how people are on Xbox, they watch random videos. Like, I know when I'm on Xbox YouTube, it just shows videos with, like, zero views. So I subscribe and like their videos. Like, that's what people do. They just watch my videos because they don't have a YouTube account on Xbox. So, yeah. Right now, I'm in a public session just since somebody died and everything. So, yeah. Like, I might make a Minecraft video, just me and Lavender to show you what we did. Lavender said, it's full. Oh my god, Lavender, you gotta be kidding me. It's full, so there's only 30 people, but okay, I'll make a new session. And like, I showed you all those other videos, like, it takes a time. I had to get a chair and then, like, get something that holds my, you know, camera up and everything. Like, I haven't played that many games. Today, I'm gonna try to play games that I never made videos for. Not like Roblox. I never made a video for Minecraft, so I'll make one of those videos. I never made a Black Ops 2 video. I made one of the clips ones, but not that many. And if you know, like, I have the best club name. It was called Rich Kids Who Smoke Weed and Do Drugs, the best club name. Then everybody reported it. Then I can't change the name. It's a sad story. They just kept reporting it, everybody, just to get me banned. But I didn't get banned. All that was is it kicked my club. Lavender said, do you want to play? No, not Lavender. No, we're not playing role play, okay? Okay? and I'm not gonna be playing with half of you, okay? Like, let me see what games I have, okay? Because tomorrow I'm gonna be making a video on Friday 13, okay? I will survive in Lavender. Oh my god, I went on Mix or whatever by accident. And I'm gonna, you see how I have half of these games. I have lots of them not installed. But I can install them. So today on these videos, I guess I'll play Minecraft and I guess Black Ops 3 and Infinite Warfare and Black Ops 2 or Destiny, half of these games. So I'm going to go back on GTA. How many people? 22. Okay, everybody join my game. All there is 22 people. And that you can see, me and Lavender robbed this car right here, because, I don't know. Just me and Lavender robbed the same car, but Lavender's poor, so he didn't he's not poor, but he didn't afford to upgrade it. Like, I had to rob this car, because, you know, I remember when I was poor, I robbed this car, and there was different ones. That was on the 360. Now they changed it with the hoods off. I remember me and JCB robbed these. But I forgot about him. Then I have one of the new DLC Gunner cars. It's a two-seater. And then if you never saw the bike, this is the new motorcycle. You can see it's got the boost on it and stuff. And then I got the two new vehicles. Like the two new vehicles on whatever it's called, Legendary Motorsports. Then I have my T20 and my Chester. I don't know why I have this. I'm about to sell it, but if I sell it, I'm not gonna get that many cars because I lost all my money. Like, remember that session that I showed you all? That was half full or whatever. Yeah. Well, I'm just gonna show you some motorcycle, and then I'm gonna make a new video. I'm just gonna tell everybody. Okay, everybody, I will survive from Lavender. All I'm gonna do is show them my bike, and then I'm gonna go play Infinite Warfare if any use have it. Wait, no, I played Infinite Warfare, not Infinite Warfare. I'm gonna go play Black Ops 3 if any use have it. I just remembered, I already made like 3 gameplays on, Infinite Warfare, so I'm gonna play Black Ops 3. Okay, just Black Ops 3 something. Okay, I will survive. If you have it, you can play with us. Okay, I will survive. We're gonna play some multiplayer on Black Ops 3. So if you didn't know about this bike, it's like the newest fastest car in the game. I'm gonna show you the trick. When I was about to buy this, I looked it up on YouTube. When you get it, it shoots. Whatever this is called, it shoots minigun bullets and has 2 miniguns on the side that it looks like whatever this is. And then look, you press A to take out your wings or X.